to like.
Orpik shot on. It went off the glove, and then it struck Mike Green. And he remains down. Wow. So a solemn finish to this period. Every Capitals fan standing here.
And he wears eye protection, Mike Green, but this thing was just rocketed right on goal, Edzo. Brooks Orpik with the shot.
And there's Mike Green, and he's looking around. And yeah, he just turns and hits him somewhere, obviously, in the head. But the shot by Orpik, head up. Not sure this puck was deflected at all right in front of Mike Green. No, it just hits him square right on the side of the right side of the head. Good to see him on his feet, getting some attention. A faceoff win by the Penguins and trying to create an offensive opportunity.